give it to me, I'm worth it. Baby, I'm worth it. I'm worth it.
So once I get inside, the first thing that I'm going to do is just place my backpack down. And when I first get home, I go straight for the cabinet and I get food because food is life and I'm always hungry after school. So I'm just getting myself a bowl of oatmeal. And then I always like to take whatever it is I'm eating and just go into the living room and watch TV or talk to my mom and play with the baby she babysits. So she didn't let it get in her. Here I am just lounging on the couch, on my phone, on Twitter and Instagram and everything, and I'm taking a selfie for Snapchat. You should totally follow me. It's just Kartney Brianne. And then I go to my room and I'm placing my bag down. I take off my jewelry first, and warning, I realize my jewelry is like really messy. I'm sorry, this is how it is though. On winter days, I go super casual with my outfits half the time, so I'm just wearing a hoodie and jeans. And I'm changing because I was going to go to the gym with my mom, so I just have a t-shirt on, and then some leggings, and a pair of tennis shoes. And sorry for this pose, I'm a weirdo. Then I just go real fast and chill on YouTube. Oh my god. Guys, look at this. I just hit 10,000 subscribers. Oh my god. This is like a random tidbit from this, but thank you guys so much for 10,000 subscribers. Like, this is literally my actual reaction in this video, and oh my god, I'm so excited. 10,000. Oh my god. I'm going and I'm just taking off all my makeup because I don't like to have makeup all over my face when I go work out. Messes with my head. And I did end up wearing these clothes, but I wanted to change into pajamas, so here we go. And boom, I am in these super comfy pajamas that my mom got me, and it's basically like wearing a blanket as clothes, and it's glorious and I love it. I'm also obsessed with these cheetah print slippers. They're so comfy. Then I gotta go to my living room and do some homework, which sucks, but I have to get it done. And I always do it in the living room and I just talk to my parents and stuff. And I have to annotate a bunch of poems for English, so that is what I am doing here. There's my dad being a goober. And I actually was watching American Idol with my dad this night. I don't always watch American Idol, but it's Hollywood week and me and my dad tend to watch that every year. And it's great, I love it. Yep, that's what I did. And everything is looking better for my POV. Nocturnal animals, we don't sleep, and I'll probably forget you. Then I have my dinner here. I had some Spanish rice and some green beans. I know it's not fancy. My mom made fish too, but I didn't feel like eating any of it. Then I go to the bathroom and I'm gonna take a shower, but first off I like to put some music on, and currently I'm obsessed with the Creativity Boost playlist on Spotify. And you're not gonna go into the shower with me. Sorry. When I get back to my room, I love to turn my lights on. They just make me so happy, and I love to light candles as well. They smell good and are pretty. Then I have to do hours upon hours of homework, and it sucks, but you know, you gotta get it done. So much studying and homework. Once I'm done with homework though, I go and I get on my phone again. I'm obsessed with getting on social media. As you can tell, you should follow me on Twitter. My username is @Kartney_Brianne, and here are your tweets and stuff to me. And then on Instagram, I am just @KartneyBrianne, and I love to get on there. I follow a ton of YouTubers, as you can tell. And I'm also really addicted to reading, and I love Wattpad so much. And the book I'm currently reading is called Battle of the Captains, and you should totally read it. It's a love story, and it's awesome. Then I go on YouTube again, because what can I say? I am obsessed, and I'm watching Tara Michelle. If you are not subscribed to her, go do that now. And I love watching Project Runway as well. My computer was glitching here, so sorry for that, but I love watching it and seeing all the designers. I've seen every episode, but I love going back and watching them. Then I go and I just brush my teeth. Here I turn off all of my lights and blow out the candles, and I take all the pillows off of my bed because I have a ton of them. and I turn off the rest of my lights, and I go right onto my phone one last time to just check a few more things, but eventually I will fall asleep.